In a KNWA news update, the city of Fayetteville still not ready to implement a new entertainment district.
The ordinance had its second reading at last night's city council meeting. Some citizens concerned about who would be liable if there was an alcohol-related incident. The mayor's office says it will continue to research the topic and then report back to the council.